You've probably seen a lot of news about climate change, but this might be the most interesting. Iceberg A, 23A first, broke away from the Filchner ice shelf in Antarctica in 1986. This iceberg measures approximately 4,000 square kilometers, nearly three times the size of New York City, and more than twice the size of Greater London. Now this huge iceberg is heading towards South Africa. In fact, after moving a little away from Antarctica in 1986, it got stuck on the ocean floor and remained there until today. So, why did it start moving again? Recent satellite images have revealed that the iceberg, weighing almost a trillion metric tons, is rapidly drifting off the northern tip of the Antarctic Peninsula with the help of strong winds and currents. The reason why this news is so trending is that the movement of such large icebergs is very rare. As the massive iceberg gains steam, it will likely be launched into the Antarctic Circumpolar Current. This will guide it towards the Southern Ocean, on a path known as the Iceberg Passage, where others of its kind can be found bobbing in the dark waters. Now it is not clear why he resorted to this path. Making a statement on the subject, scientist Marsh said, "Over time, it probably thinned slightly and gained extra buoyancy, allowing it to lift off from the ocean floor and be pushed by ocean currents." Additionally, a 23A is among the oldest icebergs in the world. So where does this huge mountain go? It seems possible that a 23A could run aground again on the island of South Georgia. If so, this would pose a problem for Antarctica's wildlife. Millions of seals, penguins, and seabirds breed on the island and forage in the surrounding waters. The behemoth. A 23A can interrupt such access. In 2020, another giant iceberg, A68, collided with South Georgia, raising fears it would destroy marine life on the seafloor and cut off food access. Such a disaster was prevented by breaking the iceberg into smaller pieces. This was also a possible endgame for A23A. However, scientists say that such a large iceberg could go to South Africa and disrupt trade there. As a result, it is not known where this huge A23A iceberg will hit, or whether it will break up in the Southern Ocean. However, there are currently three possible ways. 1. Iceberg Passage. The most likely route of iceberg, A23A, is to follow the Antarctic Circumpolar Current, ACC, eastwards into the South Atlantic Ocean. This route is known as the Iceberg Trail, because it is a common path for icebergs coming from Antarctica. Since the ACC is a strong westward current, the iceberg is likely to move rapidly along this route. 2. South Georgia. If iceberg A23A breaks away from the ACC, it could drift north towards South Georgia Island. South Georgia is a British overseas territory, located approximately 1,400 kilometers northeast of the Falkland Islands. The island is home to a large population of penguins, seals, and other wildlife. If the iceberg runs aground near South Georgia, the feeding and breeding grounds of these animals could be disrupted. 3. Tristan da Cunha. If iceberg A23A continues to drift north, it could eventually reach Tristan da Cunha, a remote volcanic archipelago located in the South Atlantic Ocean. Tristan da Cunha is the most remote settlement in the world, with a population of approximately 250 people. If the iceberg were to crash land near Tristan da Cunha, it could pose a danger to the island's infrastructure and shipping. Yes, we have come to the end of the video. I hope you liked the video. In the next video, I am thinking of publishing a video about the summary of 2023 space exploration. Apart from this video, you can watch 50 unique space discoveries.